I'd go for it if I was you, Mark.